And that's when he saw it. There, stretched out on a plank of wood, was the most mysterious creature Teddy had ever seen. 6 feet long and weighing nearly 300 pounds, it had a dusty spotted coat that glistened in the morning sun.